Welcome back to another video. Today we are going to look at a feature of Word that is both extremely powerful and extremely underutilized. That feature is the quick access toolbar. It basically provides a shortcut to any command within Word. For example, I can quickly change text from uppercase to lowercase, or add a signature. Any command within Word can be added as a shortcut. And going one step further, a powerful technique is to string commands together. For example, if I press these three buttons, I can go from a draft letter to a published PDF file. So how do we modify the toolbar? Well, that's easy. Right-click on a button and press Add to Quick Access Toolbar, and right-click on a command to remove. Pressing the drop-down will provide some of the standard commands, such as Quick Print and Draw Table. But for more control, we will need to open more commands. On the left, we have Available Commands, and on the right, we have the current Quick Access setup. Commands are sorted into groups, so by selecting All Commands, we can display every command in Word. Scroll down, select your chosen command, press Add, and then move it up or down to change the ordering. To remove, select the command and press Remove. If things get out of control, you can reset, or even import and export settings. Once done, press OK to apply. Some of my favorite commands include textbox, change case, auto text, and publish as PDF. Experiment with the quick access toolbar to figure out what works for you. Thanks for watching. Catch you next time.